Somebody's dreaming. I'm going to stop it. How do you stop it? If your own security officer was taken like a chicken murdered, you couldn't stop it. How do you stop a national movement of reggae? Nobody's going to stop. And some have seen them in the press. They are saying if the president can't, should come and attend the Nakuru BBI meeting. President is not at the whims of anybody else. You cannot order president of a republic or give him ultimatum. It is you to stay at home if you don't want to come to Nakuru to BBI meeting. I stay in Nakuru. I have a home in Nakuru. I will be attending BBI on 21st. And you can ask the president to stay away. We are equal to the task to deliver BBI to Kenyans. We are equal. We are equal. We are equal. So if you don't want to come, just stay at home. Watch on television.
Yes.
We are going to call for Kenyans to vote. There will be a referendum. Organize your team to oppose.
Yes.
And we will defeat you.
Yes.
We will defeat you. I'm optimistic. I'm optimistic that we will defeat you. So what we are saying that if there are any other amendments we want to put in place as regards BBI, amendments that can benefit us as workers, those areas I've mentioned, and others, you still have a window to make a presentation as COTU or as individuals.